Malkupari here. Today we start the second year of Hogwarts. Hey, Dobby. I don't even know what to say about that. That's so weird. Okay. I mean, I'm not gonna argue. Apparently I'm doing something right. Wow. You're not alive, right? Okay, that's completely normal. Oh god. So we need one more garden gnome. Right? Is it here? Yep. I love that house, it looks so awesome. Yay! Finger breeze. Oh my god! It's a pumpkin! It's a pumpkin! Oh, you can drive around in a pumpkin! Oh my god! Oh, I love this! Can I just keep this for real life? I would just zoom around in a pumpkin. Vroom vroom. Oh my god. Oh? Okay. What? So apparently I need 5 more. Did I actually get that many? Did I? Oh, is that there? Well, I missed one. That one, right? So, let's get into the pumpkin again. I'm sorry, Ron. You were on the way. Go, pumpkin. Let's see what I get. Another piece? Yep. Aww. Is this a food as well? Oh, it's a tractor! I love driving around in a tractor. It's just been years. I don't think I would know how to do this anymore. Also, is there a reason? Or am I just being silly? I feel like I'm just being silly. Just look at how cute it is. I mean, oh, I'm sorry. I think I'm just gonna go inside. Ooh, powder. Okay. No idea what that is. Ooh, bubbles. That is so freaking handy. I really, really want to have magic. I mean, I would probably do that part myself, but cleaning dishes? No, thank you. Okay. Is there anything else we can do here? Oh. Hello, flower. Pretty flower. Okay. I'm pretty... Why are you jumping? I can't... Oh. One of the garden gnomes. Because that's not weird at all. Why were you... What happened? Hello everyone. What the? Of course I forgot it's used for traveling. No, oh, Harry's little answer. Could be fine. He's alive. Yeah, that doesn't look promising at all. And what? No water in the fish tank. Wow. Hey, Hagrid. Okay. Oh. That's awesome. Okay, let's see. Oh, you can put a top hat on it. Oh god. Oh man, I love this. There was a dragon. I want to keep that. God. Okay. Stop following me. artificial life. That's so awesome. Is there... Okay, that's a head. Yeah, I was worried about that. Well, fine, let's blow up the other head. Because it's not weird at all. I hope it's not a real head. Holy! Okay. That was it? I think so. Hey, Harry? Know what you're supposed to be doing? Oh, Hagrid, of course. I can switch to Hagrid. Didn't even realize you can see it in the mirror. I feel so silly. Okay. Oh, that's awesome. Let's go on. Oh, it was a check. Check in a box. Holy Christ, that third one would scare me to death. Okay. That's so freaking nifty. That's a spider. Wow. I don't even... Why there has to be a spider? I mean, I know Hagrid loves them and all, but... I don't. Okay, so... Actually, levitate Hagrid. That would be so weird. Oh, I can pop that. And that's it, I think. This is fine. That's... Oh. Harry? With a sweater. Apparently we need Hagrid again. Hagrid is our strong man. Half giant and all. Oh no, not you. Oh, that already was a level. Yeah, let's continue the story, of course. It's only been, what, 15 minutes? Wow, Dobby. Haven't we learned anything from the earlier? I mean, having Ron fly? No, Olivia. No. See? The only freaking tree. That club is here. And Ron hits it. Okay. Oh, there's something up there. Maybe I get... Oh, it has a flower on its head. So cute. Are we going to be... No, we are not going to be making a strength potion here. No, not one of you again. So let's build this skeleton here. Can we? Oh, there you go. Such a dapper gentleman. Aww. I don't... Okay. So there is supposed to be... Oh, there's a cauldron. Because... from somewhere we are going to be needing those parts. Since... Okay. Okay, that's convenient. Oh, cool. We can actually do that now. Let's do it. Harry can be the Iron Harry, possibly. Where? Oh, there it was. Let's see. Okay. I do not know what we are supposed to do with that, but that's fine. Hello, you. Is there anything I can do? Probably not. I don't want to go in those anymore. Don't seem to be able to really do anything. Alright. Hello. Let's go to class, please. Oh god, no. They're screaming. They're screaming. Oh, so that's why there was a closet, huh? Oh, Christ almighty. I'm sorry, I'm just going to be doing this because... Oh, I need to get the earmuffs. That's a waterfall. Okay. I kind of... Oh, we need to plant them. That's awesome. There you go. It's alright. Harry is here. Planting you. Come on, kids. Get your own earmuffs. Come on, buddy. There you go. Mandrake handling unlocked. It's surprisingly easy. I'm just wondering how to get that from up there. I mean, is there a way? Who knows? It's just, maybe it's one of those things I need to wait for. Unless I can actually... I don't think I can build anything. Okay, so Harry wouldn't jump. There you go. An extra gold brick. Now we can leave. Let's see. I'm pretty sure we have time for one more lesson. Hopefully it's a short one. Come on, Harry. Let's go. What else can you learn today? Let's get you out of the way. The closet was here. There you go. Let's get the earmuffs. That's not an earmuff, Harry. That's a spear. What the world? Oh. Come on. There you go. Thank you, thank you. I would bow if I could. Right, so there's a... Is there a way to do something? I mean, there's a dude. No idea. There's a dude hanging. From there. Oh, sorry. I'm sure there's a way. Oh! I'm so sorry. Oh, you're alive. I mean, that's a plus, right? Alive. Back up. Let's see. Is it here? Yep. Cool. Cool. Fine. There. Let's get back together. Oh, the other way. Oh, upstairs. So we need another. Oh, there's a wardrobe. We can actually go here now. Awesome. Oh, see, Ron is so cute with his earmuffs. Okay. thanks. Lee Jordan. Oh, that's cool. Oh, so basically someone needs to... There we go. Now back to Ron. So we can actually get the screamy thing. So where are we supposed to put it? To that basket? Is it supposed to go into that basket? Probably not. Oh, it needs to go up there. Ooh. Okay, that's handy. Let's break this then. And before we plant it, let's break this. There you go. Third one. Fourth one. Fifth one. And the last one. Okay. Someone else can get it. Right now we need to plant this thing. Good one. Alright then. Who did we get? Oh, Ernie McMillan. That's cool. Are you kidding me? Come on. No. Okay. You can go there, apparently. You definitely go there. What? Are you taking pictures? Really? Why? Why would you be taking pictures? And also, what was the point of that? No idea. Okay, weird. So let's see what the last lesson is about. Oh no. Great, great. So we need to bubble them? Holy Christ! I like you guys already. Too bad, apparently we need to freeze them. I don't really want to freeze you guys. Can't I? There you go. Okay. Oh. That looks so creepy, oh god. It's the nose. Okay. Lots of things. Okay, we can levitate that. Oh. Okay. Okay, so let's get the freeze one. How many was there? Oh, that was the last one. Okay. Oh no! Run! Oh god, are you kidding me? There you go. one more. And that was it. Great. Immobilus learned. And a cold quick. So let's just collect these and I think it's time to end this episode after. Can you levitate that? That didn't really do anything. Okay, fine. Let's get off here. So yeah. That was the first day of the second year, and next time I'll be back with more. Bye bye.